the end of South Korea, and the Dahomey caskets during the inter-Korean border. Pyongyang is expected to hand those names over in the coming days. Now, one report says that U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo may accompany these captures back to the United States if he does visit North Korea once again for talks. Turkey President Recep Tayyip Erdogan faces his toughest political challenge today, with Turks headed for the ballot box. The 64-year-old has called for these elections more than a year ahead of time. He's pursuing a